This is the Colt Cadet. They changed the name to the Colt 22. This is the last Colt semi-automatic 22 they ever made in Hartford, but it was the first striker fired. Usually they had an internal hammer. Bought this for my wife. First shots through it. See if it works. Check the target out. Fixed sights. First 10 shots. Functioned perfectly, got a good trigger. Another Colt that they should still make if they don't. I'm very happy with it.